Here's what I will tell you. You can build your business in the holes you'll find clearly defined on your calendar. If you put the most important things first, you're going to get down to this part of your business and you're going to see some clearly defined holes. What are you going to do with those holes? Well, first of all, we've got to make sure we have enough holes where the math works. Make sense? Math has to work. Now, assuming the math works, here's what we want to go to work on, the fundamentals. Here are the three areas. Number one, prospecting. You've got to find people to talk to. It's critical. The challenge with most people, it's the most difficult part of their business. And there's good reason. If I happen to be a father talking to you as father to son or daughter, how many of you could finish these sentences out loud? If I said to you, children should be seen and not, don't speak until you're, and whatever you do, don't talk to. Oh, brilliant. I'd love to have all of you in my business. I mean, you can't speak unless someone speaks to you. Do you realize the programming and how deep that runs? Don't talk to strangers. I mean, you see the person at a Starbucks or you're up at a Tim Hortons in Canada and you just want to talk to them and they seem fantastic and wow, but you can't get your butt to move off the chair. Before you know it, opportunity's gone. Why? Procrastination. If you're finding this to be an issue, we'll cover that in point number five. But prospecting. Number two, presentation. You've got to learn to tell the story. Some people just aren't very good storytellers. They're just not very good storytellers. Learn how to tell a compelling story, seasoned with the reasons your prospect is looking to get involved. Oh, you don't know the reason? Well, we've got to back up to prospecting, but we'll get to that in point number five. Duplication. Duplication is where we separate the men from the boys or the women from the girls. Duplication is when you go online and you look at your genealogy and you see all those names and all those zeros. And you think, why all these names and all these zeros? Why would someone sign up and do nothing? Why? I have no idea. I don't know. Why do people say, I'll marry you and then not stay? I don't know. But half the time doesn't work out that well. Why do people go to university to get a degree and not use it? I don't know. I've never been. But a lot of things in life happen. Here's what you've got to figure out. Are you finding your fair share, enrolling your fair share, and keeping your fair share? You're not going to keep them all, but how do you feel? When you look at your genealogy, how do you feel? And if you look at that genealogy and say, wow, too many zeros, we've got to go to work on the last fundamental, duplication. Duplication is the ability to get someone to do something. That's what it's all about, whether you're there or not. Thank you.